keep thinking about Frank, and you know what keeps nagging at me?
What's that?
That he just gets away with it. That he's worked the system so no one can touch him. We try to hurt him, but it never sticks.
I'm sensing a plan.
Frank has an anger problem, right? I'm thinking, maybe one afternoon, he comes home and loses it. Wrecks his house and takes it out on those nearest and dearest. Then, some innocent bystander calls and tips off the press. Says, when is this violence going to end?
The only industry in this town Frank doesn't own.
Exactly. The cops will be forced to do something with the public watching. Do you think you could break in and do the job?
Sure. Looks like it's my lucky day.
This is private property. The penalty for trespassing is death!
Vegas Gazette?
Hi. I just heard some gunshots in my neighborhood, coming from the Veliano place. I called the police, but they're useless. When are the cops gonna do something about the gang violence in this town?
That ought to get Frank's attention.
He probably already is. The headline on the Gazette's website is Vegas cops continue to ignore gang violence.
That was fast.
Technology is a beautiful thing.